Sengün in on Wood, barrels in, missed a shot, gets his own rebound. And threw it over the top of the D, and sneaking underneath was Porter. For a game, a career best, as are most of his numbers on his stat line. Good job by Porter, slipping that one inside, drew the D. Sengün rolled, was all by himself and dunked it down. APJ, 10 of 19, he's got 23. Pinson denied, blocked at the rim as he tried to put Sengün on a poster.
Dale Pinson living his best life, just kidding.
He's already got a couple of triples in this game. Two of three from beyond the arc.
And the thing that Willie has talked about with Trey is he wants him. This is a good pass by Porter Jr. He wants Trey to attempt more shots.
We can do this all night.
I love it.
We can do this all night if you want to.
Four plus to play. Now Sengün off balance. Got there. And the hammer. Now CJ uses the glass effectively but doesn't get the roll. On the run, Porter. And it'll be Sengün and he's tapped on the way by. So it's down now to 23.
The Houston Rockets are a momentum team. And this is also Kevin Porter understanding who Sengün is.
Linux already with three fouls.
You know, Jake Bosco is one of the best at that, man.
They go right back to him. Drops down. Hey! And then the finger roll, the Iceman would be proud. They've combined, those two guys have combined 31 of their 44. Director taking the Jason. Hey! We're out here in this game as Sengün dunks it down. He's got a half a dozen. Larson works baseline. Comes on the other side. The reverse dunk was denied by Sengün.
Got numbers.
Green lowers his shoulder. Drives. Hands it inside to Alpy, who gets clubbed. Hit the shot.
He's a ball player.
He can't play. Prince, their shot.
Look at Alpy here, and Eric gets the score earlier. You have to respect him and just
hops on Rivers, comes out to KJ, up top to Sengün. Works on Gobert, goes blast. He was waiting for something else to happen. But it has been an adjustment, and defensively he has. Oh! Sengün with the chase down block of Edwards. Just pushed him and fouled him from behind.
Look at Alpy with this chase down, and that's just nasty right there. Catches Anthony Edwards from behind. That's clean, no fouling.
There's a lot of errors and turnovers that come, so they got to learn to play in the half court as well.
Green off the glass, Sengün coming down the middle. Thought about a three, Matthews. Crowd wanted to travel, shot clock down to two. Sengün high arcing jumper.
Here as a rookie. You see him knocking down that shot right there, but he is Houston hoping he can develop into that type of a center.
Here he is right now, going right hand, spin cycle, counted, and a foul.
Aren't too many guys, if any, who can outleap him. Whirling shot goes down for Sengün. Good hands by Eason. Gets it from Sengün, attacks the rim and scores again.
It's turning into offense. Look at Tari Eason. Those are great hands there. Out on the break and little hang time. And
so he's on pace to eclipse that right now. Sengün out top, a little delay set. Green off the handoff, gives it back. Sengün, whistle, foul, counted.
He says, hey, this is what you need to be ready for. As Kawhi misses on the runner, and there is Jabari Smith Jr. with a rebound. Sengün gets it to KJ Martin.
Ability here. Jabari with a little shuffle pass. Sengün giving it up.
He plays heavy minutes and he's got an important role. Deflection. But Sengün able to recover.
What a pass inside. What a finish. KJ Martin with the left-handed punch.
A little bit like Jokic right there with the ability to pass the ball, bounce pass.
Clippers are struggling on a lot of different levels. They need to pick up a win. Terrence Mann trying to deliver it. Here is Sengün inside. Good defense by Zoo. Better offense by Sengün.
Lakers are dead last in the NBA in made threes, 27th in three-point percentage this year. Sengün. This time on Gabriel in the and one, and Sengün is having his way with the Laker big man.
He's figuring out a way to get it done. Look at this quick spin move. Right to the jump hook, takes the contact, and one. That's what it's all about. I know a lot of A lot of big men now floating out to the three-point line or the corner three, the top of the top.
I don't want to take away from what LeBron is doing by even having that debate. Like, man, if he's just accomplishing that when scoring is supposed to be the thing that he does, not at an elite level, according to some people. Oh, my God.
Great pass.
Wow.
Setting up Tate.
That was an incredible pass for a big man on the move, the behind the back. That was filthy.
That was Sengün leading the break. There he is defending Bryant at the rim. It's a 7-0 Rockets run as they push again.
In fact, the Rockets will play 8 of their next 11 right here at Toyota Center. Eric Gore with a clean driving lane. Missed the layup, and Sengün flies in there to dunk it one.
There you go. This is how you bring energy. Ain't tricking if you got it from Eric Gore, but no problem here. Coming from out of nowhere, Alperen Sengün just dunks all over.
Gets it right back. Goes over the top and finishes on Plumlee. He'll give it right back. That's the same thing for Sengün.
Yeah, and Shingun's also getting more comfortable that the ball is coming to him.
Plumlee gets it back, and they don't get it off in time.
All night producers matched up with Sengün.
And at the end of the day, as they throw a lob dunk, that's what I'm saying about Sengün and his pocket pass decision making. That's a couple now.
Sengün turns on Reed. Oh, behind the back pass to Christopher.
Let's go.
Significantly in the second half before they decided to play and take that game back. And actually won in the fourth quarter.
Oh, Sengün to the bucket for two. 89-87. Noel in the lane. Oh, he tried to throw the hammer down. Battle for the ball. Sengün comes out of there with it.
You don't have to react to overreact to Gobert in the paint. He's best at catching lobs and offensive rebounds.
Terrific bounce pass. A good steal off of Easton on Russell.
In the game, and they didn't even cash in on a lot of those, but all the missed free throws and turnovers really helped Minnesota win that game. Sengün knocks down a little floater. So Gobert had to help a little bit because Tari Eason.
When you're going against Gobert, it's the mid-range shot and the floater.
They'll shoot the three over Gobert. That will work too. It's his second.
You love that, making Gafford have to work. And hey, Washington turning it over.
Sengün behind the back to Martin for the deuce.
It's not that Shingun's he's showing off a little bit, but that's a natural pass for him, is what I mean.
Touched by KJ Martin, Washington will still have it.
And those are true no looks. And as soon as he sees his guy, KJ Martin, he's going around the back. And that's some nice English on that pass for the Kevin.
Really good to see Jabari Smith Jr. back. I know you mentioned it earlier, Craig.
Oh, Sengün slips it, gets the bounce pass, and bends the rim.
8 points coming off of the Wizards bench. They still trail by 7. There's a dump off inside to Sengün. Count the basket.
You got to congratulate that shot. That was a pretty good contest from Jared Allen.
Garland to Allen. Sengün got a piece of it.
He's taking advantage of what he has.
Sengün baseline, wrap around into Jabari Smith, got it and one.
To sit and watch Alpy make those passes and said, you know what, let me join in on the fun. I mean, that was a dime.
I need some help, Craig. I need three of them, Craig.
Hey,
need some help, man.
That's a big ask, as long as you wear one.
Of course I'll wear one.
Here's Sengün, drops that baseline, corkscrewed, reverse layup, spectacular. Sengün, back to Mark, give and go.
There you go, and KJ Martin knows what to do with it. Players needing to be moved. When you're on an expiring contract, and the team sometimes has an option to make a decision early, as Sengün's just working out, are we going to pay you? Thank you, OKC.
Into the lane.
Oh!
He drew three defenders, and then pulled off the no-look behind the back.
And look at Al P here. He's attacking and baiting the hole. Mike Muscala's going, where'd the basketball go? I mean, he fakes out the whole Thunder team. And you see, he's surrounded at one point by all five players. And Tate's saying, thank you.
14-4, 9 straight. Two on Sengün, steps through the double team and punches it.
Oh, man, move there.
Spectacular dunk for KJ Martin plus the foul.
than Coloco. Now he's blocking a lot more, and he's blocking as many shots as anybody in the league. He's been tremendous.
Bang!
Off the bounce to the rim, the cup and slam.
Look at how P just gets to the body of Coloco over Scotty Barnes, and he is feeling it. My goodness. Normally, Alpy is happy and jovial. Man, he brought some fire with that one, Craig.
Sengün, the running shot put. Sengün.
Wow.
For the layup.
He just dropped another dime to Jay Shante. JT says, look, man, I owe you from the other one. Dinner's on me, but I'm going to finish this one off.
McShay just with the basketball, being very physical. Something the Thunder have been just working at all season long. Sengün will get the Rockets going. Rockets knock down that three-point shot.
Rockets going right back to Sengün. Finds a cutter. It's Nix. Hangs in the air. And he's got a bucket.
Finds Fox. Will stop and pop three. Touchdown pass. Christopher. And he'll dunk it down.
Hit some big free throws earlier. And look at the touchdown pass from Alpy. And Josh showing his hand.
Sengün back across. Corkscrewed the pass to Smith. Got it.
Just said it. Keep shooting, young man. He's too good of a shooter.
Sengün. No look. Lost the Jabari Smith with it.
I like how he looked. He knew the play would be there.
The block by Smith at the cup, denying Murray. Sengün the other way, has guys to his right, and left goes to Green, and he dunks it with the left hand.
Get a score, and look at this lob here. That Sengün on the break could have went either way, and Jalen Green, he makes this look so easy, and that's a little bit behind him, dunks it. He's a right-hand player. That's his left hand dunking home.
Great. He's a great actor.
Very good. But the Rockets have only scored 13 points in this quarter, making 15 in a well-executed play drawn up. Oh, what a pass.
Oh!
And then the punch.
Goodness. Look at Jalen Green here going back door and just stuffs it over De'Aaron Fox there. Or Harrison Barnes. Wow.
Second first-round pick for the Rockets this year is in the game. He wears number 17. Eason's out of LSU. Sengün hits the jump hook. Under 2 minutes left, first quarter. This is Sengün. Vincent knocked it away. Eason back to his big man, Sengün. Couple of pump fakes and a jump hook. Minute 10 left in the half. Pass by Vincent, deflected away and turned over. Jabari Smith colliding with Martin. Basket counts.
Those are the little things. I'm glad you pointed out.
Yeah.
Those are the little things that are going to take this team far in the postseason.
Tobias will never get credit for it unless you know what you're looking at. But he made that possible.
Turnover. A.J. Martin.
Oh, too easy.
Washington out to Christopher. Back to Washington. Five to shoot. Sengün. Paul Reed on him. Two to shoot. Sengün floats it up and beats the buzzer for two.
Watch this move right here. He starts out by the semicircle of stars, and then he comes inside, just kind of sheds fire there.
I think Steve also took that timeout. Moody took the corner three, and then the Rockets get a layup out of that. Sengün right to the rim, and Sengün had picked up the dribble. Tari Eason in the corner, and he hits a triple.
It's the problem with playing the Rockets. They're used to losing.
Martin Jr. triggers, and that came off right into the hands of Sengün, who will pack it.
And the more you can work that ball side to side, change help side rotation, the better off.
Oh, okay.
Okay, that's that. Now that's the, he was in the dunk contest. Space defensively,
right
in they that
were,
zone.
They were so, strung out.
Yep, yep. So Drew, it's not like he's guarding him specifically. He was in a.
Nix hesitates. Eight to shoot. Watford trying to fight through the screen. Washington triggers, misses. Sengün, tough rebound. Reeled it in, scored.
The average, I believe. He averages three offensive rebounds a game.
Well, they got Jokic back out there now to quarterback things, so I imagine their offense will improve dramatically. Wild shot by Green. Here comes KCP to Jokic. Locked.
Sengün.
That right heel That right heel is on the restricted circle.
Alpy comes out of nowhere.
When Jokic is on the floor. Like, they run teams out of the gym when he plays, when he sits, is when teams can get back into the game, as we've already seen here. That'll count. Well, Eason had his fifth double-double of his career up in Portland.
Sorry, Eason coming quietly, putting together another
game. A solid game. Harassed there by Morant. Now to Smith, galloping on Aldama. Too strong offensive rebound, back up and in it went. And there was a foul, so a bonus free throw coming up for number 28.
Just throwing up the ball to the rim and crashing in there. Look at Alpy, man. He is really good on the ball.
Looking on Kennard, looking for Sengün. Backs down, spins. He thought there would be some.
Let's look at Alpy here. He just going to school here. Spins off, no help there. Takes his time. And sometimes you're as a big man.
Right back to him. Oh, Jackson rolled by him. Got to the cup. Hit the shot and got fouled.
Teams that struggle to score, they may be missing guys. Don't let them run, because what that creates is confidence. Once you see a layup go through or a big play, then everything else seems easier.
Oh, a little whirl through a double team.
Oh, the cut pass was deflected and stolen. Sochan lost the handle as well. And here's another dunk. Jalen Green. The Spurs hung in there because they made 11 threes. Their most threes in the game is 18 against the Lakers. Here is Smith, and again, he gets right to the rim.
What a pass. Take a look at this. You see him fall. He's got two guys on him, and he flips it up for the layup. How do you even see him? Eyes in the back of his head.
Impressive.
Got a floating left-hand runner there from Bassey. A lot of big guys don't have that with both hands, let alone one.
Former Conference USA Player of the Year at Western Kentucky, and the Rockets are on the board. As things went along, had a great call on that lob.
He did.
Josh Christopher. And he killed that read, too.
Yes, he did. And you know what?
Sengün just killed the rim. Lost it out of bounds.
Look at Alpy just turning the corner here and throwing it down.
That went down, man. Hey. Really making a highlight.
Hey, by the way. Oh, steal by Sengün. Here we go. Sengün with the monster dunk after the steal. She probably has more than one closet full. For sure. Little drop step. Sengün. Oh, my goodness. Spun him around like a top.
He had him going left, going right. There's a spinoff. I got you. Oh, I know you're coming. Oh, my goodness. In the popcorn machine. I mean, this is just money. Look at the patience. Yep, go for the ball. Eye in hand. Get Noel going.
How the Nets fare over the next handful of seasons. Sengün, the spin. And one. Hey, they finally got one to go. Just their third main 12 per game. Pacers by eight. Turner catches, Turner blocked. Well, Sengün got it. 7% free throw shooter for the
Yes, he is.
Hooked up! AJ Morton missed that.
You know, Drummond's the shot blocker, but look at this perfectly timed pass. Then KJ Martin, he throws it right to the tip of the rim, and he floats it up there.
Every game has been a must-win for one of these teams.
You know, there are no, okay, we're comfortable in our seat or where we are. Hey, big jam there from flight 28 just taking off.
Wow, and they're going to get the ball to Chicago off of Green.
Yeah, look at Alpy just going baseline. Beautiful
turnover by the Lakers. Sengün now 15 of 18 from the floor against the Lakers this season. That's pretty good. He'll go to work again. Comes baseline. Oh, no, no addition to KJ Martin for the Monsters. Green drops it to Sengün, who hammers it home.
Oh, my God. I mean, Alpy is just balling. Look at this from Alpy. That is the hammer, Craig. You are right. And just throws it down right over Wendon Gable. And that's another dime from Jalen Green. He's going to draw the attention and just rises up, man. Those are two Lakers.
You are what you are. They're the worst three-point shooting team in the league.
Yeah.
By percentage. Dead last, 30th. D'Lo has it rejected.
Scan the QR code that you see on the screen on your TV now to support the Clutch City Foundation, or visit Rockets.com for more info.
Another turnover, taking it away from Ingram with Sengün. Spins into the lane.
Rockets have missed 7 free throws.
Look at Alpy.
Pull check by Sengün. Took it away. Comes the other way. Alpy!
Alpy, man, play of the year from him. Getting the stop against the big Valanciunas. Okay, big fella, keep it yourself. Guess what? On his head. Goes stumbling and bumbling down the lane. Walks out. Brandon Ingram easily could have been an and one. Don't complain. Just throw it down. Yeah, that should have been an and one. Ingram pushed him in his back on that dunk.
Then home for Charlotte on Thursday, thinking that, you know, at least on paper, they could probably make up some ground and make a push to get themselves solidified with some playoff positioning. But that game the other night really frustrated them. The Pops turned it over. In the outlet, into the running dunk. And that's the conundrum that the Warriors find themselves in. Offensive rebound, Sengün dumps it down. Back to Sengün, two-man game.
Here we go. We talk about milking that matchup, and he can get going here in the paint.
Look at Alpy here. Like I said, Valanciunas takes advantage.
And played in the G League himself, and also in Italy, did Nate Green. Sengün, an early opportunity off the jump ball and a flush, and Houston has the lead.
Santi was fantastic with his aggressive play on both ends of the floor, especially the rebound. Sengün was able to beat X baseline and finished with his second dunk of the night.
Long rebound. Porter Jr. drops off. Sengün. Whoa! Santi Aldama takes a very bad fall. Jackson. Aaron took a shot to the eye. Sengün went down. Lob is finished. Green with 18. A block and then a three-point make to pay it off. Porter Jr. Ball fake, drop off Sengün, banks it in, and one. Sengün into a double team. Great find and a dunk by KJ Martin, who is top 10 in the league in total dunks made.
Just trying to make sure they stay at least in that 7 or 8 seed.
Tyus off the weave. Tillman trying to lob it for Triple J, but broken up by KJ Martin. Green, and Martin gets all the way to the rim.
Porter slows, backs out, deals to Sengün. Sengün tries to go through Allen, puts it up and in, and draws the foul. Season opener then was postponed because of health and safety protocol. As down the lane goes Porter, that's knocked away. Sengün got fouled by Osmond. He puts it up and in, and Sengün has a chance for three. MVP last season, he worked inside to grab the loose ball and muscled it up and in.
He plays a very physical brand of ball.
There's Sengün looking to post up Robinson. Sengün gets inside, shot's good, and a foul. Not the quickest move, but so he's got good footwork, good skills.
Sengün, let's check him out. The man from Turkey, wheeling and dealing.
Randall fires away. Sengün.
Oh!
Smith releases down the other end and throws it down.
Vincent Smith, 6'10".
And a rebound controlled by Houston.
Great shot created. Nice ball movement working the inside out.
Drop step Sengün. Wraparound jam. Sengün. Sengün. A locomotive going to the basket.
The Nets have to go with O'Neal on Sengün. Porter missed it on a three. Sengün offensive rebound. Banks it in. Bully ball for Sengün. And a foul.
The McDonald's High School All-American game. You got the Astros beginning their title defense, the final four. And then the last three here in the regular season for the Rockets. Up top Sengün to Martin. The young man who we saw in the starting lineup up in Detroit, the rookie out of Memphis, Jalen Duren, is in. Here comes Sengün off the net! Oh, with the thunder, too!
In the half court. They have to execute.
Almost stolen there by Hayes. Real good in terms
of... Oh, my goodness!
The whack over the shoulder by Alperen Sengün.
And look at this, is Sauce. One fake, two fake, threes behind the back. That's just nasty. Oh, wee. Alpy, and he's looking at Jabari in the three.
Hey, enough muscle inside to guard Anthony Davis.
Behind the back, and a little whirling catch and layup there for Martin. Rockets do get a stop.
Look at this. And that, right, that fundamentally, that's the right play. And you're getting Kenyon Jr. to his strong hand and just goes right up. But, I mean, that is a beauty. Talk about Alpy and led KJ, but he hit him right at the right moment.
And he did the last time the Lakers were here.
Go ahead, work out, big fella. This
there
is it.
There we go on the other side. That drops up and scores. He got by LeBron James.
Like that. Look at Alpy just spinning off of the king, and go ahead and take that with the inverse layup.
Good job staying home there on LeBron.
Oh my! This is the OG, the Smitty move. I see you, young fella, throw it down. Hang on the rim, man. And Tachi Murray got the switch and just take it. But it was the head fake. You see Alperen Sengün. He looks into the stands and says,
Porter got turned over. Lakers again in transition. Sengün with the chase down block.
Wow.
Porter spots up his triple.
Yeah, look defensive at three.
Yeah, he's coming in out of nowhere. And Jalen, that's what you want to do when you're gone.
Will not return. D'Angelo Russell will not return for the second half of tonight's game due to left foot soreness.
And a lot. Thank you. Welcome. A lot of roster churn for the Lakers.
Welcome to the NBA, right?
He's down to Sengün. Schroeder gambled on the steal, didn't get there, and it results in an and one for Alpy.
Players, if at all, just big men, period. And look at this step over on the layup, and Hachimura going, man, I didn't know that this young fella had moves like this, and gets the and one to go in traffic, but that's just beautiful.
It's back to a 18-point game. It was 72-66. We're putting up a season high 45 of them the game before against Detroit. Another good strip there by Sengün. Green thought about the three, and then elects to go right to the rim.
Gambling for the basketball. Run and get back and locate a man. It just happens too much. One of the worst plays in basketball.
That's why the Rockets now for the third consecutive year.
Boom.
Sengün for him. But here's Sengün working on Gordon. Working him on the other side.
Well, again, Craig, transition defense is a problem, but it's the second unit of Denver. That's who's really just taking these leads to the next level.
And the Rockets finally get some points.
He knows he might not play much, but he's ready to go. But look at KJ Martin on this back door. I mean, goodness, he's just rocking the rim and dunking just like his daddy right there, throwing it down, man. Love to see that. But, man, this season, KJ.
Their 10th turnover on their first possession here in the second half. Sengün blocks Gordon, but they get the offensive rebound. Michael Porter Jr. then misses the three. For the foul, but here's a look at that clean block on Gordon.
Yeah, just going upstairs and meeting AG at the rim, but look at Alpy, man, and just flying. And I mean, that is
rebound taken away by KPJ. His third, races into the front court, plays it back to Sengün, comes right down the middle of the lane, got fouled and one.
That is pretty there from Alpy, and again, sidestep. And look at a guy his size. He's going to go right, and that's a nice little rip through there, splitting the defense and going at his idol. And Craig, he is fearless now against Jokic, where he hesitate or be a little too excited.
Ended up playing 1 year in Seattle before the franchise moved to Oklahoma City.
Yeah, played with Kevin Durant.
Sengün baseline, contorting his body for the two.
Out of Boston College.
Oh, what a pass! What an incredible pass again by Sengün. Oh. It's a three-game series.
Look at Alpy manipulating the defense to look off. It's not a true no-look, but ends up getting the dime here for Jabari on the weak side. Brogdon didn't even know where the basketball was.
He smiled this week. UConn won the title.
Oh, yeah. On his worst day, he was smiling, man. It's fun to be around.
That's right.
KJ Martin lifts it over. Jabari Smith up and in.
Get you one of those insoles or something to fit to it. But you do the math. That's a lot of tread that guys go through in a year.
Sengün got 17, making us think about it. Jump pass. The young Turk.
Wow.
Xavier Cooks, it's his first two of the night. There's a cut to the rim there by Jalen Green off the feed from Sengün. Close-up opportunity for Jabari Smith Jr. This is rebound here by Davis. Davis with a look ahead. Oh, nice Euro step by Sengün, but it was blocked by Sengün.
He's an athletic two-way player. And just figured it out. It didn't really have a position coming out of high school.
Sengün count the bucket and one.
You know, into the next level, and you know, I can't wait to see that.
You know, Ember, it's one thing to be really good in your X's and O's and strategy and all that, but I think what you just said there is you see Sengün free and clear.
Looked like there was some contact to the back of his head, no call. And then Sengün there to recover and block the shot at the rim. Green in the open floor. This time he did get fouled.
Watch Alpy just, he times this up and says, okay, anything you can do, I can do it better, Daniel Tyson. Playing position defense there.
Sengün orchestrating. Whitmore dunks. Whitmore dunks.
Forces his way into the lineup for the Rockets, man. You see him hit a three earlier. Gets the...
Sengün shot fake.
Smith, one dribble to Van Vliet, and a deflection. Zion trying to keep it alive, back taps it right to Sengün. Good pass down low. Jabari Smith Jr. in the dunk. McCollum, two-man game with Williamson, drives in, another turnover. Van Vliet poked it from behind. Sengün running the floor, leave it for Van Vliet. Catch and shoot, left wing three, no. Sengün the offensive rebound and the stick back. That's too strong. Rebound Jordan Hawkins into the lane to Jonas. Poked away by Eason. Another takeaway. Tate behind the back dropped the ball. Down the lane, Sengün. And another two-hand dunk. One division now. Jayshon Tate is exhausted.
Thompson with a miss. Spurs crash the glass, but it's poked back out to Houston. Nice feed underneath, and Thompson with the finish.
Pretty explosive play there. He's 19 years old. He might grow an inch or two. You don't never know. He's definitely going to put on a few more pounds.
Very possible. Underneath, and that'll be 2 points.
You know, you got a group of defenders, so, you know.
Blocked.
Sorry. No, good block there, but Jalen can't take that step.
He's looked great tonight, without a doubt. His best preseason game by far. Oh, he just lost Kevin Love that time. Lowry into the lane. Another one. Sengün recovered. Two straight blocks.
There you go. And good to see some energy coming back and out. Iron sharpened iron, man.
Pistons got some intriguing young talent.
Yes, they do.
Sengün. Oh, that'll count. That will count. Much like with Jalen Green, as we were talking about in the first half. This is his third year, important year. Sengün. Oh, he got it to go. Bryant either got a piece of the ball or a piece of him. No whistle there. Sengün, though, able to muscle through for two. Yeah, good group to have with these young players as they continue to develop. That will count one free throw all the way for Sengün.
Sengün the rebound. Nice drop off to Smith for the two-handed jam. Suggs on Green. Carter switch. Sengün down low to Green. Nice ball fake. Suggs with two fouls. Had to be careful. Sengün backing in against Mo Wagner. No help for Mo. And the turnaround shot is a beauty by Alperen Sengün.
They have the athletes and the size to get it done at that end of the floor. Sengün fakes the three, puts on the deck, finds the cutting Smith, and that's a nice way to start the second.
Those two have a little connection.
Around two screens, into Sengün, in on Collins, and he banks it in.
That play should have been an and one. There's a two-hand shove from Collins before the basket went in.
Double-double for Alpy. Got the block there on Sohan. Rockets have numbers. Odd man rush. The drive, the kick, the corner three. Brooks got it.
It's going away. It's a huge, huge shot. You know you can rely on Devin Vassell down the stretch.
Sengün the dunk the other way. Came up the dribble, back out to Vassell.
Wembanyama got his pocket picked that time. Brooks to Van Vliet, right into the D.
Wow, what a shot.
Wedge roll here for Alpy. It's the old Tim Duncan play.
Remember, Collins has five. And Sengun takes him. That's 21. And we move on. Van Vliet. Pick him over Sengun. And a monster dunk from him.
Yeah, he's got that. We saw it last year on the other side of the floor. He's got sneaky athleticism.
He's got 25.
I look like the old Willie Anderson and David Robinson lob that we saw in the past, and that's just a vicious dunk here from Sengun. But you can see the spin move, and there's the foul. Jalen Green got him on the arm.
So Victor to the free throw line, looking for point 20. And has it.
He is tough once he heats up. Kevon Looney getting away with two-hand shoves and pushes. It is hard scoring a guy when he's defending you like that.
You know, they know where the ball is going to be on every time, and they know what's going to happen.
Another strip by, this time by Brooks to Green to Sengun.
The Rockets out on the break, but really getting every single 50-50 ball. Look at Dylan Brooks there, and Jalen Green taking the defender with him. Seems like the Rockets are just a step slow, either shooting or passing the basketball.
Sengun, the no look to Jabari Smith Jr. Nasty pass.
Got a step slow right there.
Two-man game with Sengun. The exclamation point.
Last couple of games.
It's so hard not to just love every aspect of this game. He's just...
Oh, Sengun. He may have gotten away with an arm bar.
Sengun is taking leaps. And I know it doesn't look leaps and bounds. Doesn't look like much, but he's much better defensively.
Oh, so much better. Whirling and hits the hook.
Now look at Alpy here. This is why Alpy's special. Watch. This is a flat-footed hook, and Sabonis actually reads the play. See how the Rockets execute these plays here, and you're seeing it. Traps.
Didn't work. Green finds Sengun, dunks it down.
First time, but not the second time.
Look at Sengun, and this is a safety valve here, just hanging on the rim, having a good old time. But when you get double-teamed, throw the ball to the middle.
No look to Smith down the baseline for the slam.
That's just fun. I mean, the Rockets sharing the sugar. Look at this ball movement here, and Jalen Green, man, a selfless passer, and Alpy beating his main man, Jabari Smith Jr. Mike Brown trying to get back in the ball game.
In the circle for Sengun, drive stuff.
I was going to say, I couldn't even get the words out. Here's the help, but look at Sengun here, just waited till the defense cleared it, went and slammed it.
Deshaun Tate has been terrific. He comes in. It was a plus 19 in the first half.
And I'll tell you one thing. The Kings weren't believers of the Rockets. Hopefully the rest of the league can wake up.
I like that stuff. Bounce pass, another slam for Sengun.
You can scheme for a player, but it's hard to compete against a team. And the Rockets here playing within themselves. Toyota
said. Some help with Van Vliet. Stripped it away.
Got numbers.
Come up with another turnover, and there goes Green. Turn the corner, got to the cup. 51-29, Houston.
In the first half.
Yeah, look at this. Jalen Green using his speed. That
just does. He's just because he's so big and so strong.
Well, I don't remember ever seeing Deshaun Tate getting blown by. He's one of those players, once you see him up front. Oh, my goodness. Uh-oh.
Avoiding Valanciunas with the behind-the-back dribble, and then he capped it off with the dunk.
Oh, this is work. This is just giving your man that work. Behind the back, you reach, I teach. Two-hand jam. Oh, my goodness. Look at that. That is your center, ladies and gentlemen, going to town. That is just pretty here. It's almost like an NBA 2K-like feel and just something different, man. Hey.
There we go. How about that ATO? Well, actually, it wasn't an ATO.
After timeout. Movement here starts with Jalen Green curling off Jabari, and Jabari saying, hey, man, I'm going to share the ball over to my guy.
Sengun on Valanciunas with the left hand this time. We don't see that too often.
Got overzealous and 40 and over league here going at it. Lefty hook, man.
Now they'll go down low to Williamson.
There's the help by Sengün. Back inside of Alechunas, and Sengün stuffs it.
And Dylan Brooks loves to take the challenge. No one can question his heart.
Van Fleet off to Green from the corner. No good. Sengün took it away from Hawkins and got fouled and made the shot.
Fashion. He's not even working a glass. Just goes to the young rook and says, give me that. And got the energy here in the building.
Williamson, another deflection.
Look at Alpy.
Look at Sengün all over the place. The Rockets come away with a little stop and pop three. Short. Van Fleet gets his own miss. Comes back out to Brooks. Back to Van Fleet, this time from the corner.
Reggie Jackson doing a good job, known for his offense, but he's been working defensively because that's what the team needs.
Third straight start for Jackson. Rockets come away with it. Here's Brooks through two, 4-2.
Position again. This is a stingy defense, and look at Sengün working late, extra effort defensively, and you got to have more of that. And now what's this do, Craig? When you play defense, you can get out and run, and Dylan Brooks knows it.
And the score is in the mid-30s here for both teams. Brooks draws two, got too cute with it, threw it away. Gillespie and Sengün, he measured them up and blocked the shot. He knew exactly what he was doing. Two run for Denver, so guess what? Jokic comes back. Denver starts playing much better. And Sengün, that'll count plus one.
Once he gets to this outside, left shoulder, excuse me, of Jokic.
Alpy runs into a brick wall and still got it.
And then the guy who's going to help, he looks at the guy ready to help. So the guy who's going to help don't want to help anymore.
Green turns the corner, bounce pass, Alpy. And a foul.
You can't guard me. Now you step up to help. Alperen Sengün coming behind.
Season tournament matchup between Houston and Los Angeles as Sengün barreled his way into the paint over the shoulder. Back to Van Fleet. First possession. First touch of it there for Van Fleet. Off the pass from Sengün, and the Rockets are on the board. 3-0.
Aaron Holiday home. UCLA guy. You know he's excited.
That's an air ball. Paul George may have gotten hit on the arm. No call. The outlet to Tate. And Kawhi Leonard just said
it. It was all him one-on-one against Van Vliet.
Jalen Green into Sengün, shedding defenders and lays it in with authority, cutting the lead down to two. Van Vliet. Sengün to the rim, bouncing into defenders, counted on a foul for Sengün. He has 15.
The kind of shape that they are putting him in is just sensational for these young kids.
It's a project that was started about 4 or 5 years ago, and it keeps on going. Sengün punishes the iron inside. Wow!
His way out of that foul, but a little fake handoff there. Sets the screen, comes back and sets another screen, three screens, and then the wide open roll to the basket. Big man Tice couldn't get back in time to try and stop Sengün.
Daniel Tice, a really good defender.
Sengün, oh, spun him around. Had him chasing shadows there. Didn't know which way he was going to go. Sengün putting on a show again. He's got 20.
Twice.
Yeah. 7.5 to play in the quarter. Bounce. Sengün, ball fake. Boy, in close quarters, the composure to pass it to Jabari Smith Jr. for the bucket. Van Vliet, here comes Green. Drive kick, Jabari Smith Jr., not this time. Sengün with a good ring. Oh, look at that pass.
That was pretty.
Look at that pass.
That was pretty.
9 seconds left. Van Vliet, a three, wins it. A two ties it. Sengün ties the game at 104. Obviously thinking overtime.
He takes it and he goes right to work, gets into the paint. So the 4 seconds, you know, the Lakers have made a few baskets in this game with less than four, so but they started out with more than four.
Sengün a double-double tonight, 23, 10, and at 5 assists, 11 out of 16, going at LeBron. Now, no AD, remember, AD is fouled out of the game.
Shot clock at three. Van Vliet driving. Sengun's got a launch at three, and he hit it. Sengun's at 30% there.
A shot like that, you ask them, hey, man, did you call bank?
Sengün to a wide-open Tate. Gets it right back.
Chayshawn is just absolutely balling.
23s tonight for the Dubs. Sengün. Oh, he will draw the foul and the continuation.
You sell the t-shirt, man. You look great in it.
There you go. And one.
Alpy taking his time, looking like himself. The Toyota Center crowd. Jalen with the pass. You love that.
Drop step, spin move. Another spin and the whirl. How about that? Too small.
Oh, wow.
Alperen Sengün hit Triple J with a too small.
That's what he could do there. Look at Alperen Sengün and just putting.
Yeah, that's something that NBA players are getting used to. Joel Embiid took a shot later in the game. Look at Tari Eason.
And the
6 of 35 for Denver. 2 of 12 from 3 and a dunk by Sengün as things continue to get better. And then what? Teed up for hanging on the
That's
rim.
That's horrible. This play. Let's watch this Sengün dunk. If he lets go on the rim, he's a little out of control. He's going to bust his head. Now he does a bit of a pull-up.
Yeah, they
he does a little bit.
It was for the pull-up.
10 a game, shooting it really well this season.
And again, those are the world champs over there, so you cannot let up.
That's a monster slam by Sengün.
Yeah, both Holiday brothers on the floor, and Jalen Green taken two with him. And
Mabry nice way back for that.
He did, man.
He's going to hit the 28. He hit the 28 on his jersey, man.
He did.
Now B just getting up and slamming. Draw two, make a pass, and this team willing to share the sugar.
Sengün with the steal. Sengün with the drive, and Sengün with the dunk. How about that? Both into the floor. Alperen Sengün.
That's a dime. This is some defense. Okay, take your time, and that's on your head. Alperen Sengün, take it. That's contagious, man.
A little step back off the one leg and another score for Alperen Sengün. 8.
Deep into the shot clock. Batted away.
Shot to go.
You got to take the shot. He does. Got it off in time to lay
up. He literally reminds me of Tyson a lot. His tip outs on the offensive end.
Here's Kyrie the steal. Oh. Sengün the chase down.
Oh, it was legal. Getting ready to hit was less for sure.
My first stint, yes.
Your first year, I'll never forget. I was wide open on the elbow.
Widely has stayed down so far. Now the shot clock is down. Sengün had to give it up. And very short on the Brooks three, but Sengün the rebound. Brooks to the basket. Jones has 8 in his first game off the bench this season tonight. Jabari Smith checks the three-point line. Offside rebound. Nice pass. Sengün to Jabari Smith. And it's a very impressive performance, too, when you've been starting all year and then the coach decides to make a change in the starting lineup.
They keep running the same play, an elbow.
Man, that has to feel so good to watch your sons have this kind of success. No look by Sengün to Smith, and he lays it up. Shooting above 50% in the mid-paint area. And, you know, if there's a night where Jokic shoots. Oh! Hey! Alperen Sengün flying in there for the two-handed stop. Yeah,
Coach Udoka knows that, so he called Shingun's number early and need to get more shots for him.
Prince deflected, intended for Davis, tried to dish it there. Sengün with the steal, ahead to Green. Green the run out, and Green able to finish.
He'll take multiple passes to break down a good defense.
Jalen Green hunting a lot of early rebounds. He's got 4 of them. Oh, look at the spin move by Sengün, and then the score.
Even better finish.
Here in the first quarter, Alperen Sengün putting Holmgren in the old popcorn machine there. It's a 17. Maybe I'm speaking too soon, but he hasn't been called for a foul yet. Sengün. Third move, and another score. He's got 13. Doesn't seem like he's had as much of an impact in this game as we've seen in years past. I mean, there's been games that Sengün stuffs giddy where he'll just have his hands just gone off.
And Coach Udoka elects to go small.
Inside of Sengün, tough catch, and he finishes it. And there was a late whistle, another one, and he'll have an opportunity here for an and one.
But keep Sengün on the floor. This is the mismatch all night long. This is the difference in the ball game. We know Holiday's hitting threes, but it's because you have to help down low on Sengün. And
the Rockets did not have a lot of energy to start the last time they were here. That's why they got blitzed early, gave up 41 points. That will count. Way an and one there for Alperen Sengün.
Really rare. Jokic gambling on the perimeter, and Alpy does a good
one. Brooks scores 20-plus, which, frankly, was the trend when he was in Memphis. Hey. Look at Sengün go! Plus the foul as they turn the corner.
And here's the thing. Jokic is bigger, but Alpy is much quicker. Got the angle. Got
very nicely with them the last couple of years. And again, congratulations to him and Denver and getting that championship last year. So Jokic is back in. Sengün goes baseline. Worked the baseline. Came on the other side. Third opportunity at an and one in this first half.
When your idols become your rivals, Craig, this is the most aggressive.
I'm telling you. I
can't believe it.
Yeah, this is.
And Smith Jr. lays it in.
I mean, no shot that he has missed tonight, and most of them against the Clippers are shots we see him miss on a regular basis.
And that's the auto off of ledge roll. When your man sinks too low, go right into a pick and roll. He can't help.
Sengün got a piece of that. The outlet, Eason by himself. Rebound to Sengün. He'll lead the charge ahead, but the Grizzlies are back. Now Sengün decides to go ahead and all the way to the rim. There you go. There was a seam spun around the defender, got to the cup.
It's up, but if you go early, there's no paint protection there, and gonna hand one the hard way.
So you've got the blend of the old guys and the young talent, and so far so good. Although Ime Udoka said today, there's Sengün to the rim and in, and a foul.
Very happy with the 10 in a row that they've been able to win here. And good pass, and then he says something to Sengün, does a good job. He gets.
I don't like this look right here. Not right now.
Sengün trying to back down, spins baseline. Here comes the help, and he finishes through the help there. A trio of Grizzlies defenders, and there you go, Alperen Sengün.
Listen, things were not looking good here for Sengün. Maybe that spin is something he can be effective with against.
Back tapped it. Good job there. Now to Smith, comes into the lane, pulls up over Aldama. That is short.
And here's the thing. It's not going to be the first drive against this defense. A block there from Sengün.
Terrific block. Great hustle. One other note on the flopping situation, since again it's the first occurrence that we've seen in one of our games this year. That tee on Brooks over the top to Sengün.
Hey!
For the big time dunk. Franchise record game the other night against the Pacers with the game ball controversy. Bang! Sengün with the block. Measured him up. Blocked by Sengün. Get it out of here. Another one.
We had some beautiful blocks here tonight from Alpy
in the first quarter.
All right, withdrawal action here for Alpy. See if he can create.
No look to Brooks. Cutting reverse layup. And the Rockets are terrific defensively in the paint and around the rim. Of course, they're taking on a Bucks team that's the best shooting team in the league at the rim. Oh. Another downhill drive. And Lillard tried to punch it, and that time Sengün said, uh-uh. Poked away by Sengün. They attempt to get it down low to Lopez. To Jabari. Oh. To Green. To Sengün for the slam.
Hey, Alpy came out on fire. Two great possessions.
Looked like he may have twisted his back or something.
Yeah, I don't know if he got hit or just on his landing. Go at him. Attack him, Alpy. Go right at him.
He does! Hey! One. Yeah. What a fire. Bank shot, no. Rebound, Van Vliet now has 8 dimes. Has Sengün make it 9 assists.
Pushing the ball on the break with authority. And no look, he don't even see Sengün, man. Neither did the Cavaliers. And getting behind the defense of Cleveland.
Struce's second, he's got 10. Fred needs some help, finds it Sengün, but they're playing very deep into the shot clock. Sengün off the dribble, back to wide open, a Fred Van Vliet three. Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Gonna back him down. The kick, Brooks to the dunker spot, back to Sengün for the dunk!